Welcome everyone to a new video. It's another world boss farm, okay? It's another world boss farm. So in this video, there will be Northern Elsweyr, Southern Elsweyr, Western Skyrim, and the Reach world bosses. In this one, we see a certain someone from my past. Well, in the comments, that is. Who goes by the name of Annual Crayon. But you will see his name that we all know him by partway through a world boss run. I feel bad, but do I really? No, I don't. You know, there's a bit of a surprise to me. I'm like, I didn't realise you still played this game, but hey. So I hope that you all enjoy this. There's a few laughs, but I've got to remember what the laughs were, of course, to then do the voiceover work that I did for last episode. Plus, I believe in this episode, my audio cuts out a few times. So that'll be fun. So I hope you enjoy and I will see you at the end. Oh, someone activated the boss, which is normal. I'm gonna take the blame. Damn it, Dad. It's finally going back to where they came from. Who's that in the face? Now I'll let you guys free the camels afterwards. Because I shared the daily with them. They don't know if they're coming, going, being all freaking wet, nice. Are we all here? I don't think he seems too happy about getting a meteor on him. Last time I did this boss, it was with Paladin and he was commenting on how big the eggs are. Where are they? Not here. There's some nests somewhere, and he's like, damn, these eggs are like huge. These are over here.
Like, how do they get out of the terror birds? Must be a one painful labor.
Boss is up. Are we ready? Leroy Jenkins.
Again, I brought it back.
I'm not screeching it this time. It's okay.
There has to be at least one Leroy Jenkins, okay, people?
This skill hits like a truck and I've just done 21k damage just then. Apparently. Must be doing something right if I'm hitting 20k with a skill.
It's only my B button.
You need to remember that once Blackwood comes out, the most people that can be in a group is 12. Because they're reducing the... When Blackwood comes out, they're reducing the size of groups from 24 to 12.
Many people aren't happy about this.
Like the max amount of people that can be in a group. It's sort of dumb. And the fact that people were mass grouping up in Cyrodiil. Its owner. That's a very common bug.
This is where we talk about mounts and the bugs that feature.
It's a common bug. It's like when you stand up on your mount. And you start running on the back of it and you're just like, why? I've had that happen once. The one that happens mostly to me is when my toon is caught in an animation and I'm just sat there with my hand out like, yeah, I'm all primmy and pink. The way that I get that sorted is I jump and it sorts out.
Bug fixes by Ms. Reaper.
Right, are we ready?
And the reason why my thing glitches out like that is because I have the Duchess personality.
Attacking the clan fairs.
Clan fairs are tanky.
Clan fair be tanky. I don't understand what's going on in the zone chat.
It's a lot of German.
I know basic German, even though I'm part German. I did not bother to fully learn German, even though I can speak a little bit of it.
Blood means shit.
Extra verdich das kalen shit was.
Don't hate me if I got that wrong.
They wanted to go and have a vacation. Someone's got their merchant out. I have no idea. Could be dad, because it's following dad. It's following freaking one of yes.
They're like, it's not mine. Well, fucking one of yours, isn't it? The merchant. And I apologise, that was my child.
It's fine. This chat's bothering me. Because I can't understand a word that's being said. Usually when I go to speak to people in their language, I'm like, translation please. Google Translate will save me from all this trouble. Plus, if everyone.
Yes, we are still speaking about the fact that there is German in the chat.
Ich liebe! And that's like, I love, and it sounds so aggressive, and it bothers me. Ooh, who's part of the old murder minion? Got the banner up. Besides me.
I didn't realise until the end that it was part of the boss's mechs that they put the banners.
Oh, now they've got the Evan Heart Pack thing up. You know, like, each of the banners up in this area. You do as well.
Confused.com.
routine.
Yeah. So I've got this routine that I'm supposed to follow for my streams. It just hasn't happened. My last stream was a Dark Alliance, Baldur's Gate.
With Andrew.
I should have streamed at this point with ESO. But I was too busy doing dailies that I didn't follow my shit. I just do, I usually just do Delve dailies. Yep. Right, are we ready? Yeah. As a DD, you don't really watch either because you're making sure that everyone's alive, and if not, you're rezzing them. Here we're talking about taking notes of the mechanics, and that the healers don't usually take note. It's always usually the tank. I did a spindle clutch one earlier, and I'm like, oh my god, I can solo this. I feel so good and powerful. And then you remember that it's a starter dungeon, and you're like, oh, maybe not so powerful. Let's go. Okay, my dude. He's back again now.
He vanished and then reappeared.
And then this is the last one for this area, I believe. And then we can go to Southern Elsweyr. And then we can go to Skyrim. I'll probably like sort this out into like different videos, really. It depends on how long the video is.
That's what's happening, yep. Beth. That's what's happening.
Okay. Who wants a fireworks show? I'm just healing up right now. There we go. God damn fireworks show just to commence there.
I welcome you. Secretly Guy Fawkes night.
Warning for epilepsy. Warning. Flashing lights. Uh-oh, he's coming after us.
And the first hit goes to me.
This is why I can't solo this. Now you can't freaking block him. It's great, isn't it?
No, but you can hide behind a pillar, Beth.
Blaze of light. Yeah, I like to, you know, take things head on. Uh-oh. I have the power of light. Well, guess what? I have the power of lightning. Which one's more powerful? Apparently light. Uh-oh. I know this mechanic. I know this mechanic.
in White Gold Tower. Usually, Frostbolt.
Talking about the mechanics in Frostbolt.
I always die upon that one.
The Skeevatrons.
Ouch. Yep, same. Ouch. What on earth was that? Ouch. That hurt. Like a truck. That hurt like a truck.
And we wiped. Too busy trying to sort out my audio because Aria's telling me that it's not working. We thought this would work. Attempt number two. We found out differently. There we go, audio's just cut out. So, we called on some help. Attempt number three. Will this work? Wait and see. Remember your training, and third time is a charm. We did it. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Which is not. Right. Well, at least we didn't do Leroy Jenkins that time. We actually got the mechanics explained to us. It's basically these poison barrels.
Are you ready?
He kicks them, or he throws them at you.
It's a good
one. So watch your step in these poisoned barrels.
You say that and you don't even do it yourself.
So the crown gets removed from me because as we were travelling,
yep.
I got kicked from the game.
Pretty sure once he's used up all of his barrels, there's no more left. Oh.
No. They respawn.
It's like those freaking students that we've just gone up against. He's about to use another. That's exactly what you are, a lackey. Call you a lapdog. I can hear button mashing.
Dragon has a cat on her, So she starts button mashing because, like, she's got the cat. So, yeah. The cat's trying to press all the buttons and she's trying to get the controller away from the cat.
Yep, I do it all the time when Evie's sat on me. And she's, like, just trying to play and then there's a guard, like, right there. And she goes to press an attack button. I'm like, no! Stop it!
She has almost been successful.
Yeah. Right, well, that's that one done. There's a little orb. This one, you get frozen if you stand in that freaking AoE thing. Yep, my freaking clamfish just got frozen.
Because pets are dumb.
Companions are even dumber. The stuff they do.
From what I've seen and heard.
But it's apparently to make it much more easier to solo content. Oh yeah, it's just hit 122, so enlightened points have just turned up.
Nostalgia.
I could have said 69, 69 going up your ass.
Because we are not family friendly.
That's a little bit inappropriate.
Not inappropriate, but funny. I mean, we all laughed.
God damn, my phone's going off but this time. Dead. We've got all of our goats.
We had to feed them for the daily.
Now he's back to full health again. got to deal with the big
rare achievement incoming in a moment. So, reduce your volume, maybe? Just maybe?
Of people have completed that achievement. This one I can just go outside of my house. Do it for free! I'm the defender of Western Skyrim.
I found out a lot of people hate this daily, this world boss. And they try not to do it when it is a daily.
No, I just interrupted her, so. Pays to stay close to her so you can interrupt a bitch. Shame that like there's no daily for like base game world bosses.
Petition for world boss dailies and delves, because we need it. We were actually talking about like maybe it's how like Zaz gets people to buy ESO Plus so
and
they can get
bag.
These dailies.
That was the selling point for me, the craft bag. We ready?
With this one, do not exit the area or it will restart to the very beginning.
You think it's done. Taffy was meant to come with us, but... Yep.
Personal issues and food coma.
Die. Nom that. Fanfares are great. Yay. Healing circle.
Healing and buffy circle.
These gargoyle vampire looking bitches.
Okay, that's done. Not.
Did you enjoy your little flying trip, my dude?
Mad Tinker's staff ability.
boss is up anyway, so.
All I see from the corner of my eye is just jumping enemies.
God, so many buffs. Great.
This boss uses the rule of three, like I just did with the Southern Elsweyr boss.
My power is too weak.
Dark Alliance reference.
Done. I've done this one. I can't remember it though.
Must have done it while Mama Brain was on the mode. Because Mama Brain is still on the mode.
Can't see a thing.
Open your eyes then.
So bright.
Turn down the lights.
He's not doing anything, he's just like stomping all over the place.
Dad said, what else can you do when you're 25 feet? That's all you can do. Or was it Jedi that said that?
Well, that's this area done. This one's got five. See it? He's in back. Yeah.
But Daddy's in here. Yes, he is.
My recording stopped again, like the sound.
Also, my little device was telling me.
I'm gonna speak to Andrew about that. Like, I think I've worked out what's going on. When it flashes white, it's like stopping all my sound.
Or so it showed. Apparently not.
Recording software doo-doo. Remember this one being in like the trailer. sound of fears. Beautiful. Oh no. Yep.
We all had where our game just froze for like a few seconds.
I'm like, oh no.
We all thought we were about to be kicked.
Don't know why that just happened.
Reflexes.
I think it's only stopped because I'm recording it as well.
So this part here is what I was talking about, me getting stuck in an animation and having to jump to get out of it. So there's the fix for you guys.
Sort of, I did it earlier on today.
Because I had the daily and people were here anyway, so I might as well.
Bone classes on you.
No, dragon, we're on our way to help, or not. Looks like you can hold your own.
Death science me. Need to get the void shields.
And get to safety.
Yep, I'm already out. Another circle. Oh no. The simple minded man thingy is in the reach.
Basically, my acronym for simp.
The name that we can't say
on Twitch.
He did it to me and he bought me the 3,000 crown thing and I'm just like, oh no. I'm gonna have to go, hey anal.
That's his nickname for this guild.
Annual crayon. He's the... Simple immature man puppy.
There we go.
Get so banned when they realise what the hell we're saying. And I'm gonna have to like put up my BRB screen while I type it. Curse. And then wait for it to go off.
I don't go up on my BRB screen. I just go into safety and be like, this is worth it.
I'll do that in a moment. Once this is done.
No, I won't.
This one seems to really want to use those goddamn circles, don't they? It's like, help. I'm like, no. A minute. If I die, it's fine. so worth it, though.
Well, watch what happens.
Oh, you can be like, oh, no.
He acknowledges it.
He responded. Worth it every time. Is he still a simple, immature man boy?
Backstory in a momentarily.
He responded. That is great. He was kicked from the guild. Yeah.
Why, you ask?
Being it. So, yeah.
For being a sim.
He used to follow Panda and Paladin and me around like a lost puppy. Yeah.
And?
Oh, it was like when I first got pregnant and he was like, oh, don't tell me you're pregnant. You're breaking my heart. And I'm like, shut up.
Yes, yes, he's one of those.
Yeah.
I had a few other people do that as well. When I was like, yeah, I'm not going to be on much due to my pregnancy.
I know. I might ask him if he still fancies me.
I did not ask him this.
Neither do I. Yeah. Yeah. We were very sarcastic towards him. Mostly where he got his name, anal, from. He was a bit of a fucking arse. So was his mates Bobo Tank and Not Enough Pain, who are also simple, immature man pups.
Yeah, Not Enough Pain fancies this lass that's married with kids.
We're spending a lot of time.
They're also in-game boyfriend and girlfriend, last time I checked.
She seems to be wanting to do a lot of those freaking things, isn't she? Like, just stop. Because there's a shield. Yeah, because there's a shield. There we go.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno.
Anyone want to help?
No.
You know what, I might just link that horse that he gave me into the chat and go, yeah, this was enough help. Oh. Well, we're close to getting it done, there we go. You know what, just to add insult to injury.
I'm mean, I know. I'm not here to be nice.
And I just want to like stay here and just piss him off a bit. I'm so mean. But let's see where this goes.
So guys, that's the video. I hope that you enjoyed it. And if not, well, guess you won't like part 3 that's coming out. Or my next upcoming videos. Yeah, I've got a few planned. But part 3 of the DLCs will not be available until I've got the rest of the DLCs done. And Blackwood's having its own video. That I know for a given. But yeah. So stay safe, stay soul-shriven. And peace out.